We put these in here to simulate seated load weight in the coach. 40 gallons of water, roughly, a piece in these. In total on this bus, we have about 8,050 pounds to simulate the loads that these coaches will be seeing when they're in service. So this is one of our brake performance tests that we did. This was actually with our regen off, so this is only on the foundation brakes. It gives you the stats down here. So it took us 20.6 feet to stop from 22.4 miles an hour. Brake time of 1.49 seconds. So if you look down there where that gentleman is standing, this is where we started the brake test. And this is where we come to a complete stop. We accelerated from 0 to 20 miles an hour and then a full brake application stop. And we did it in this short a distance.
Okay.
Yep.
Perfect. So far, the tests are coming out as expected. The coach is performing very well. We still have a few more tests that we're going to do today, some acceleration testing out on the road, out on the freeway, just to make sure that it's performing within our standards. And then we have some long-range tests planned for early next week and some hill performance testing next week as well.